doll jewelry by using beads, elastic string, and a doll for measurement. I start by stringing the beads onto the elastic. When I get it to the desired length, I'll just measure it up to my doll to make sure that it fits. Then I'll tie a knot. And then another one. Cut off the excess. And you're done. To make earrings, I use 12 and 16 gauge wire. Using needle nose pliers, I start by curling the end of the wire. Then I clip off the desired length. I can make an interesting ornament for the bottom of the earring by curling another piece of wire into a spiral, clip it off, curl the end, turn it so that the hook faces to the back, hook it onto the post, put it all together, and you're done. Happy crafting!
The best.